Patterson nips in, on to Cullen. It's a left-footed shot that the keeper got down well for. Taking short, Cullen closing it down, trying to stop that ball going back to the keeper. Peltier moving further to Humphreys, and now Patterson has it. Patterson against the keeper, they're chasing back, and Patterson's shot is pushed away for a corner. He was never quite one-on-one, always aware the Swansea man of players around him. Patterson again winning it, edge of the box, came back at him very quickly, managed to get it over to Ronald, low shot, keeper beats it out. And he hasn't always held it, but he's kept everything away.
Towards Cullen, through the crowd, just three around him. As soon as he got it down, there was little space.
Darling first to the ball, Clucas is down. Darling hits it, deflected, corner kick. And it's a touchdown. Edge of the box, ball caught under the feet. Cullen trying to get through, Ronald hits it. Well, he hit it nicely, but it was just a little too far out, and the keeper saw enough of it to get down. Reasonable amount of time to get themselves into the game, and we know that this man doesn't need long. But we're inside onto his left foot, and it's booted away from him for another Swansea City corner. Up to 11 now on corner kicks, still zero on goal scored. Walsh looking to help change this. Oh, it's an own goal! Walsh will claim the assist, I'm sure. Well, it's the kind of goal that a side at the bottom of the table scores, and Swansea City won't pass up a piece of luck like that. Swansea 1, Rotherham 0.
United's last chance to attack of the afternoon. Ball into the box, header! Inches wide. Tom Eaves brought from the bench to try and get an equaliser. And with the last touch of the ball, he heads wide of the upright, and it finishes Swansea City 1, Rotherham United 0. Huge chance at the end, a game settled by an own goal. Swansea City with a clean sheet, their second of the week, and their second win. 6 huge points, the lower end of the Championship table. As I say, it is finished. Swansea City 1, Rotherham United 0.